Here we are, heading up to Blackwater Reservoir from the Kinlochleven Blackwater hostel and campsite. Heading up this way. Pretty warm actually. Did you? Yep. Heading up there. Here we are up this bit now. What a view, eh? I'm going back for here then. We're heading up this way. Back past the pipes and around. A lot of people come down this way from the West Highland Way walk. Getting the hat on soon for the sun. Still heading up this path. You look up the pipes if you could. If you pass these trees maybe not. She goes. I think it's only about 1/2 feet or something, is it? Is it about 1/2 feet or something? Is that a wee robin in front of you, is it? No.
That's 9.
9:05? Yeah. That's good then. It's good to get the trees here for the shade, eh? Absolutely dripping with sweat, believe me. See the shed there? It's a West Highland Way sign. That's up. I think that takes you over the little staircase. Maybe not. Well, look at this and then we'll go along there. Two paths, isn't it? Well, you get along there. Right, we'll see what the story is. Get some footage in this. See, I can look back and see where we went. Where we come from, I should say.
Oh yeah.
Can't see too much, obviously, with the height. But I mean, if you followed the pipes all the way down there, it takes you right to the ice factor, just near the campsite. These are the old machinery stuff here. Clean stuff that was used on the dam, probably. This is. Gonna whack me with a stick, I think. We're going that way. Just behave. I'll get a couple of footage here then though. That's where we're going, so it doesn't occur yet. Amazing, isn't it? I'll get back to you in a minute anyway. Won't be so often. Nice spot for here. Peaceful, eh? Heading for the hills, eh? Right up here. Up the hills and then the bar and then the bar. Unusual, you see somebody staggering about the right side of the way. A couple of guys on their bikes just went past, but I never had the camera on. They were going some speed, eh? Maybe somebody else will be coming in a minute. He says there's another bike, but I think that was just two of them. Pipes are there. Bright with the shade with the trees. Somebody else behind us running up. Look at that view.
Morning.
Fuck that running, it's bad enough walking. Right. Pretty far to see, right? Just a little, there's a fish jumping up there. We're back on track anyway. That's it. That's it. Ooh. Watch for the bikes coming down. Or the bikes going over the barrier. That's where we come from, way over there. Some view there. There's the pipes. You come along that way. Up, 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 up. Through the trees, eh? Somebody coming down there if I had the sticks. Midges are a bit here and there. Somebody, eh? Somebody, eh? Do you think I have you for here? I think I'm watching my feet. Absolutely soaked to sweat. Too many fucking trees. You got that bit of the trees there. You get some of you behind there, like. That tree there just blocked everything. Typical. This looks lovely, that, eh? Look at that. You got a good 40, did you? Look at that. Hey. Oh, amazing. There we go again. Upwards. There's the old devil staircase. Where the workers used to go over when they worked on the dam. Used to go over to the king's house. Some of them never made it back. Due to the winter, it's bad winter. Oh, what a heat today. There's the house there, see it? I think they used to live in there. And they used to look after the place. Quick video it. And come out again. Just to be the caretaker or whatever's house. Looks like there's something in it, but look. I can only see it out. Which is away. It's getting better every time, eh? Look at that. Surrounded by beauty, eh? On the conduit with the pipes through here. See, look, there's a path there, see it? Just brings you on there, that's where they must come on to, instead of going right around the long way. Easier to walk on as well, is it? No, that path goes right up around the long way. So if you come back this way, we could just jump it that way. That's a bit I don't like. Bye. Oh. Lovely sound, eh? If we've done the full circle, it's about 5 hours or something. But we'll just come back this way. Let me get sorted in that. There's the hut. Oh, well, still on the conduit. Be hot there or something. Get a view when I get on this bend, eh? Well, look at that. Hey. Look at that view. That's on there. They're on risk. It's just going over on the bikes anyway, isn't it? There's a wee hut there. See it? Got over this quick. I'll take in a gnat. Hey. Was I taking on cutting that there? There it is. Imagine the age of that, eh? Not as old as you, though. Good to see some of the dates on this. Got the graveyard, eh? Jump back on the path again. You see the couple of boys on their bikes going past on that stuff. It's a great walk this, huh? Get a shower when we get back. Something to eat, definitely. A couple of cold pints, I think. See what happens. In fact, I've got a bottle of beer in the cool bag. When I get back, I'll get them before I head out. That's a lovely day up here. A lovely walk. Hopefully it's the same as this tomorrow. Got a walk planned tomorrow. So, fingers crossed it's like this. If not, we'll just have to spend the day in the pub. But to be honest, I'd rather be walking. Nowadays, anyway. Years ago, it would have been the pub. This it is. Doing good, though. Plenty of water, brother, that's the main thing. 3 bottles of water, peanuts, some chocolate, crisps. That'll do till I get back. Oh, I've got a sandwich, but see what happens with that. Chocolate will be melted most probably. Anyway, catch you in a minute. I think we'll go this way, along the conduit. Oh. Path will bring you around the same buddy, but this will be easier. It's a bit cooler actually in the trees. Whew. Never one of them station places. is. This water all right for these trees. There's a dam over there. Yep, we're here. Just wondering where the old graveyard is. Oh, fleas everywhere. Yeah, keep my eyes open for that. I think where that is. Okay, switch this off in a minute while I'm getting sore with the camera. Get that eye. Eh? See, there's a path you can come along as well. But I'm on the conduit just now. There's a dam over there. It's about down right. Time, I should say. Sun's got to us. It's an amazing day like this, and look at the snow up there. If I can see it, where is it? There it is, yeah. Look at the snow still up there, eh? Crazy. Pardon me. What a walk, brilliant. Just hit this button. This is half a couple of meters again. Yeah, there it is, the path. There is that, isn't it? If you get closer. not too bad, that's 25 to 12. We're left about 20 to 9 or something.
Hey! Did you shout now?
That's us approaching the Navies graveyard. This must be one of the remotest graveyards ever. Right, the guys that were working on this dam never made it home after that. Right? A lot of them died as well, heading over the Devil's Staircase in the winters, just for a drink at the King's House on their way back, just collapsed and laid there. Anyway, I'll go and visit this. There it is. Look at that. I'll show you that first. There's a graveyard, right, then we'll just go. Three chapters about this place. Guess I can't think. What it's called. It's gone right in my head. Over the graveyard, ravens fly, river spirits of those that have died. Gave a life for this. So we head over that way then back down again. getting hotter by the minute. Tell you the story on there, and I've noticed it being yellow. Not can't hear it. Well, that's the walk done. No point in videoing on the way back, because it's just gonna go. It's just gonna go the way we come. Instead of doing this full circle. But as I say, brilliant walk. If you've never done it, get out and do it. It's brilliant. Time back to the shower. Just like that.